Today we're going to talk about being a quest camper.
Being a quest camper, also known as a day camper, doesn't mean you miss out on the plot, but it just means that you get to go home and see your family at free.
To me, being a quest camper means coming here in the morning full of strength, having a good night's sleep, and ready to put your sunscreen and bug spray on and get to the action.
In the morning, we pull up to camp, and I get really excited, and I get out, and I see Ivy, who usually has a new beast, show us.
We have a pretty action-packed day, most of the meat of the day, so when the quest campers are here, and then 3 o'clock in the afternoon, we all go home, we get to see our families. It's a good balance between adventure and also being able to do things at home.
I like being a quest camper here because there's so much to do. I love helping people in doing whatever we can to impact this world in the game. And it's really cool how we get to make up our own characters.
I like the adventure. I really like talking to animals and letting the animals talk to us. That's why I chose Woodland Realms.
Even though this camp runs on a similar schedule as schools, it's nothing like schools. You are learning, but it's different than schools because it's way more fun.
You not only make friends with, you know, the characters you meet, but also other campers that not only you're friends with there, but sometimes you make friends with them outside of the camp and you actually make a real friendship. And I think any opportunity to make more friends is a good opportunity in my book.
We had a good day today and I'm very excited to come back tomorrow.
Hope to see you here soon.